I've been Islam.
Okay.
I've been Islam since I was 12, 13 years old. Because I was introduced to the 5% Nation of Islam when I was 12 or 13 years old. You know what I'm saying? And it's been that ever since. So
for the people that don't know, what is the 5%?
The 5% Nation of Islam is it's a division of the Nation of Islam that was created by the father Clarence 13X, who used to be a Muslim. He used to be a part of the Nation of Islam. Muslim. He was one of the head generals of the Fruit of Islam, which is the Muslim security at the time. And this is back in like the 1930s and the 1933, 1935, 1934 time frame. And the father, Clarence 13X, you know, he was a brother that felt like it was important that the urban community was being communicated to as far as, you know, the science behind everything in life in the way that was prioritized just as much as it was for Muslims that, you know, were born into being Muslim or that had converted into the Nation of Islam. Now, the father, Clarence 13X, he felt like, you know, a lot of these kids in the urban community, they ain't had a discipline or the mindset or the conditioning to want to convert. You know what I'm saying? So that still didn't mean that they didn't deserve the science. That still didn't mean that they didn't deserve the truth. That still didn't mean that they didn't deserve the information that could help empower them. So what he did was he went in the hood and he would see these kids on the corner gambling, rolling dice, selling drugs, or whatever they was doing. And he went to them and partook. He felt it was necessary to sacrifice himself in a way where, even if he had to partake in the activities that was improper, to clean them up. If they smoked, he smoked with them. If they rolled dice, he rolled dice with them, to make them feel comfortable enough to embrace him in their circle and be willing to listen to the information. You know what I'm saying? And that's what he did. And, you know, he created the 5% Nation of Islam, which is broken down, and the 5% is the rich, poor, is the poor, righteous teachers of the planet. And 85% is the mystery God believers and the slave to the mental depth and power, and the ones easily led in the wrong direction and hard to be led in the right. And the 10% is the rich bloodsuckers of the poor. So those are like the ones that pretty much run things in government. You know what I'm saying?
I think that's where, too, a lot of people are saying that 5% of us think that all white people are the devil.
Nah. What it is, it's the natures. You know what I'm saying? Like, there's natures. There's a devil nature and there's a godly nature. Black people can be devil as well, which makes them the worst kind of devil, because anything other than its original state is the worst kind of its being. You know what I'm saying? If it's within your nature to be devil and you acting out accordingly, then that's okay, because that's what you're supposed to be. But if you're within your nature to be godly and you act in devil, you're the worst kind of devil, because now you can be held accountable because you understand what your nature is. And anything that, you know, one is aware of and you do and choose to do other than what you know you should be doing, you know, you should definitely be held accountable.